Your voice, your vote. A candidate for the Corporation Commission hopes to use her position to help clean up the environment. Tonight, ABC 15 wraps up our series on the six people running to regulate our state's utilities. Here's investigator Courtney Holmes speaking with candidate Anna Tovar.
The five people who sit in those chairs decide how much you'll pay for water, gas, and electricity. They're responsible for ensuring that Arizona companies treat you fairly and safely. This year, three of those seats are open, and ABC 15 is giving you the information you need about the people who want you to put them there.
My leukemia was by an environmental toxin that entered my body and caused cancer, life-threatening cancer.
Anna Tovar beat it twice and says the experience is a big reason she's running for a seat on the Arizona Corporation Commission.
We need to do the right thing for our environment.
Connect those dots for me as it pertains to the Corporation Commission. I mean, we have an Arizona Department of Environmental Quality. So what is it that you're looking to do on the Corporation Commission to improve the environment?
So the Arizona Corporation Commission holds the entities that come to the commission accountable. And right now, we don't see much of expanding renewable energy in regards to cleaning up our environment, in bringing clean water, and bringing clean jobs to Arizonans.
The former teacher and Democratic legislator has been mayor of Tolleson since 2016. If elected to the commission, she says she would focus on strengthening its ethics rules.
There is no freebies in regards to these entities that come in front of us. There is no free dinners. There is no free wining and dining. There are no gifts.
But she says her number one priority,
being the voice for everyday Arizonans.
Courtney Holmes, ABC 15, Arizona.